season, and they've created a couple of chances as a result.
Get forward when Collins and McManaman both come deep.
Mid men forward. Cardiff have got those four defenders and two.
Paquin's a good header. Glatzel, good decision. Smithies gets the clearance off. Glatzel loses his first header.
But I do think he's a very energetic and quality ball-playing midfielder.
Back before going forward though, Cardiff. Looking for Paquin with that inside ball. He won't quite catch up with that at the parties.
And right now his communication and telling players where to be.
Wrestling with Panzu there. Just to lift the ball over the top. Bradley falls into the path of White. Pat will win a good defensive header. Ooh. English football is good from Pat. Read the situation well. Glatzel looking to
invite him as well. And in the latter stages of his career, a very cultured midfielder, and Sam's got the same sort of build and balance as him.
Pat with a testing ball. Patterson might 1 minute just.